is only one more rite of passage before you can truly be bonded. I have learned of a Grenier excavation which is said to have uncovered an Orican-era Kubro collar. Take your Kubro to Earth and recover the collar. A recent Grenier excavation has uncovered an Orican-era Kubro collar. The Grenier are not pleased about you taking their treasure. Defend the artifact until extraction arrives.
Yeah!
That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home. It is done. The collar has been attached and the bond between Tenno and Kubro has been cemented.
Operator, you will remember to care for the beast, won't you? Ordis doesn't care either way.
Do I?
This is unexpected. After decades of searching, the Grineer finally uncovered the last of the arcane codices, only to lose it to some thief. Tile Rhaegor must be livid, which means this Maru is in real trouble. I need to have a word with her before the Grineer do.
Arcane codices? Why have I never heard of them? Ordis needs to do some research.
I have tracked Maru to this Corpus outpost. Bring her to me for questioning. Be as persuasive as necessary. She may not want to come with us, but it's in her best interest.
Yeah!
orders from anyone?
Maru, I am the Lotus. I come as a friend. You are in mortal danger, and you need to come with us.
Playing around. And I ain't got no business with Tenna.
Has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Yeah.
Oh, so, you tin suits who want to know about that arcane codex? Is that all? Okay, here goes. Tile Rhaegor offered up big-time credits for me to pull the code from some strange machine on an infested Orican derelict. Thing is, I never much liked the Grineer, so the code I pulled ain't the code I gave him. I guess they finally figured that out. I bet you're looking to get your hands on the code. Too bad. I already sold him to the Corpus. Now, if you were to make it worth my while, maybe I'll tell you where they're keeping it. Oh, so, you tin suits want to know about that arcane codex? Listen up, you tin suits. With the Grineer itching to torture the life out of me, I've accepted your Lotus's offer of protection. In return, I'm gonna help your sorry behinds find that arcane codex.
If we dropped you off outside the nearest Grineer mining asteroid.
Wow, she always this much fun?
Maru?
Fine, here's the business. The Corpus are keeping the Codex in one of these fortified data vaults. You gotta break in and take what's yours without triggering the data destruction sequence.
Get the witch!
could coin.
The data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms. Surprisingly impressive. You found the codex, and the corpus are none the wiser. You got that codex. Why don't you see if the corpus are hiding anything else in the other vaults? There's the codex. There might be hope for you after all. The data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms.
It could be possible.
There's the alarms! Get moving! Nice recovery. Had me worried for a second there. You've explored all the vaults and found that arcane codex. Your Lotus told me to tell you to get to extraction.
And now the Tenno have one too. Nobody has ever examined them all together. That's our plan.
The Corpus seem to think they'll lead to some lost Orokin treasure.
Ordo, did you say treasure?
It's Ordis. And while just a theory, it is plausible.
Either way, it's right up my alley.
Hey there, friends and people, and you're my bee, and you're me, the Netherlander.